A traffic police operation in Tuas this morning, carried out to nab speeding heavy vehicles, also resulted in 620 cars being clocked at exceeding the speed limit. 19 heavy vehicles were also zapped by the traffic police's mobile speed camera between 8 a.m. and 1 p.m. in the operation conducted by 10 police officers, while 620 cars sped past the speed limit of 90 kilometres an hour. The fastest speed clocked was 127 kilometres an hour. Their efforts have paid off in reducing the number of injuries and fatalities. There were 16 injured drivers and heavy vehicle passengers between January and June this year, and 15 during the same period last year. However, one person died during that six-month period last year, while there have been no fatalities so far in the first 6 months of this year. A tipper truck driver was also pulled over by ground patrol for clocking 73 kilometres an hour. The speed limit for heavy vehicles on the AYE is 60 kilometres an hour. The driver was led to a vehicle inspection centre in Pioneer Road, where the speed limiter of his truck was tested and it was found to be faulty. The penalty for speeding for heavy vehicles is a fine between $160 and $200, and demerit points that range between 4 and 24.